Good morning.
It's Sunday morning. We got a special guest here today.
Guess what? Guess where we're at?
Uh oh. People screaming over here. So, yeah, we can't go in this door. We gotta go in the other door. Oh. We gotta take the long walk.
Ooh, look at the moon. Look at the moon. That's pretty.
Barely see it on here.
It's pretty.
Take that long walk, little lady, up to the March door.
Take that.
You want to be up here. Back at it.
Shopping for the week. What's on your list?
Food.
Food is on her list. Comida is on her list, she says. Somebody killed a bird up here, apparently. Here he is. I got him. I got him kept stepping out the truck. There he is. Man, he's super clean. Every morning, every Sunday morning, super clean. Yeah, we know how to read. We can read. Help me out here now. I said, help me out here now. Oh, it's this right here. Well, I'm just gonna get something else here. It's not worth it for me. How does it feel? No, but does it feel terrible?
Yeah.
Does it pull? Does it move? Super clean OG. Super clean. Super clean. Who's making all that ruckus, huh? Yeah. Man, this thing ain't working. I don't want to hear that ruckus the whole time. Go get another one.
Okay, we can't go out there. Never mind.
Golly, I ain't worried about no pumpkins just yet. Man, this thing making all kinds of ruckus. Ain't no way to change this shit. Change this out. This thing sounds terrible. This thing whining. I don't hear this thing whining all the way up to the store. This thing, Sue. Oh man. What's not that bad? This sounds terrible. Let me go see if I can get another basket. It sounds horrendous. Oh, it's all closed out. Well, I can't go out that exit right there. Let me see this basket out. Let me get another one here. So, a little bit better. Ooh. Yeah, I'm switching baskets here, man. Okay, you're making all kinds of ruckus.
Here you go.
I got one. Appreciate it, man.
Make sure you got the one that's going to roll.
That's going to roll right, man. You keep your own these old janky ones. Thank you, man. Oh, this one got a pop in it. Oh, damn. This is a basket, I swear.
Come on.
What you got? I ain't look. Y'all better catch up like a big old tomato. This one. Now this one ain't making noise, but this one's glank, glank. You don't got none, you never got any.
That's like a 2-year-old. chain too.
See.
They had some the other day.
I don't know.
That's instant with pain.
We need some baby. Poor baby got them boogers. They don't have it.
But they need to.
But they don't.
Look at her reach.
You ain't helping.
Knocks up the down.
You ain't helping, man.
How can I when you're in the way? Let me know. You're not helping at all. You're just here.
The cart's shaking.
Well, yeah.
Come on, let's go.
Out of here. Oh, no. And you look at the blue mouthwash again. Okay, that's really super cute. I got my mouth. I got my blue mouthwash. Barely. Barely. I got a little toothpaste. All right, let's go.
Come on, Dad.
Okay. Come on. What are you looking for? Uh-oh, you gotta go down there. No. No anti. What's worse, the basket making all that crybaby noise, or the basket that keeps on clinking every single time you turn around the corner? It's raining everywhere. Making all this ruckus. I'm gonna go get some octane. What else we need? What is the AJ water bottle?
He wants one of those reusable
water bottles. Where's that at? Where's water bottles?
Over there.
Y'all all point to one area. Alright, let me go look for it. I'm gonna look over here and it'll be in the octane and stuff like that. You hear? Octane. Clinking and clanking. I guess I should have known that they wouldn't have it from last night to today. But. Man, the stocking getting bad. Missing a lot of stuff. Missing a lot of stuff. Pass that aisle up, me teach you. It's kind of like clearance. I don't need anything else, but always thinking of the future. Always thinking ahead. What's this? Big old HDMI cord, 25 feet for $8. Which, to be honest, is probably a good price for that. Big long one. clearing it out in. What is this? Blockus. Alright, let's go. Maybe. Nothing in here. I'm hoping I come across a little basket. It's hard to get one that's perfect. Into the basket. What they say for my truck. There y'all are.
We went to go look for Bubba's water bottle, but I don't know if he wants a skinny one like Aubrey or.
He didn't answer? It says 22. I'm going to get rid of that. Rickety, rankety. Hey, what's this? Hold on. How's it going? How's it going? That's ruckus. Let's go. Let's go. Can we just switch route? Can we just switch route? Put that one back in here. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Yeah, there's water bottles right here.
I wouldn't think you'd want to carry around a big fat one all day.
Those are more cuts than not water bottles. They'll have to cut it. Uh-oh. Might be
missing out. I'm not getting it.
Your baby
stuff
in there?
Yeah, I need it for the
medicine. You got shit. Medicine? Got that on film. Mama jerking around her daughter. Got that on film.
I know where I'm going.
Mama jerking on the baby on film. Goodness. Uh oh, wait a minute. There it is again.
Where is the
booger man? Rough butt? Boudos.
I need booger medicine.
Boudreaux's.
Booger medicine.
That's just vitamin D.
You know what?
If you don't go take yourself to Walgreens, you keep trying to depend on Walmart and then on... All right. That lady's shirt does not say Slytherin. Oh, my Lord. Oh, my goodness. It said Slytherin on the back.
Walmart.
Uh-oh. Mama not happy. Aubrey getting in the way. Oh, she don't like it. She said, I don't like the truth, Daddy.
Don't they have any?
I didn't go get my dice.
It was on the list.
Coffee filters. Okay, here, I'm going to send y'all off. I'm going to go back and go get my dice. Here, get the basket.
Oh, we're supposed to have her pants.
Let me get these dice. I need them. With a game for my kids. Adding and multiplying with some dice. Let's go see. I can find. Take a long walk. I just came from here. I'm gonna go walk it back to him. I literally just came from here. There's gotta be some section where they got cards and stuff. Right? They're gonna have some section where they have playing cards and dice. Stuff like that. This is Lego. This is in the right aisle. Let's see. The board game aisle. No. Board games over here, but I don't think they got dice and stuff. That don't look right. Let's see, here's, see, there's like Uno. Has to be down here somewhere. Some dice. Oh, there's some crazy dice right there. Let's see here. Well, maybe they're supposed to have dice and they don't. I don't see any. See the playing card? Oh, look. Look. Dice. It would be right here. They don't have any dice. Where in Walmart? What is this? This is dice. What kind of dice? There's six dice there. I mean, this leaves worth seeing. How much this will run me? Taking dice, I guess. I don't know. I'd rather get that dice, though. Oh, here we go. Look, look, look. Look. Look at that. You know what? I'll get two of them. All right, we got our dice. Good to go. Kind of takes a little bit of searching. Let's go find Mama. Mama and Aubrey, let's go see. Everybody's been doing good. Doing the best they can. Let's see if we can find these women real quick. Oh yeah, appreciate it, man. Excuse me, sir. That's it, man. Straight out of Oak Cliff shirt, baby. Uh-oh. I don't know where they at now. Let's walk this way. Let's see no one over here. I'll go this way. I'll walk back. Let's go see. Walk down the alcohol aisle. A little empty. They got some hot dogs up there on the pin. Oh my Lord, have mercy. Wait a minute. What? Somebody drank on the Smirnoff?
Oh? And left?
Somebody drank the Smirnoff and left. Find my family. No, but there's some Pepsi Zeros. Cherry Coke Zero? Pepsi Zeros, which is a rare thing. If I can find these people. There they go. Let's see what she got in that basket. No. Get it. I'm gonna grab it. I'm gonna come bring in one of her favorite drinks. Mama's favorite drink. Pepsi Zero. Hardly ever have it. Let's go. What are you doing? She don't need no nacho one. No way, Aubrey, no way. No nachos for you.
Watch out.
We'll go get two more pizzas.
She don't like it.
Have one of these for
Riri,
but she don't like
them. I don't like that.
What?
Is that what she says?
Yeah.
Coffee filters? No.
The eggs, I had to get this. They didn't have the big bombs.
How dare they? Lunchables, bacon, eggridge. I already got cherry coke on Pepsi. Let's go. This is dangerous. Dangerous, so dangerous. You gonna give me injured, boy. Thank you. Bacon. Watch yourself. Hey, get out the camera's face. You don't wanna break the scrunch. Come here, your Comanche shirt on.
I thought that was a recorder.
Oh, because I like to hold it like this.
It's a cord.
She's struggling.
I'm struggling. I'm
trying
to find something with meat on it and not all fat.
I'm taking this one.
Which one?
Real fat one. What about this one? How about the obese pack?
It looks like all fat.
Why do you need dice?
For math at school. We're gonna play some game called What's My Number?
No, but
you want the thick one, right?
What's my number? And they gotta roll a dice, and then they have to create a number with, oh, dice are open, but it's okay. With the dice,
and then tell me about it. Expanded form and such.
Chipper.
Chipper, she says. Chippers. Let's go to chippers.
They want a
spicy
pack.
A spicy pack?
And then we need that right there.
There's a spicy pack right there.
Is that the one
you
were talking about?
Lamas, Flamin' Hot,
variety.
More hot Cheetos.
What's that?
Flamin' Hot with lemon, Flamin' Hot Funyuns.
Spicy.
And
look,
just
I
a spicy.
Found
yes, I found some pants for her. Okay. That is a plus.
And then
you
want
the fake
like
one.
Oh, wait, there's another Flamin' one too. You like that one better?
That's Flamin' Hot Plus, Flamin' Hot Regular, look like. What's behind you, mama?
You're already
saying
sorry. Which one do you want?
This that's
one
the
has,
less bags.
This one has two Cheetos, three Cheetos, two kinds of
yeah, but
Doritos,
I mean, the three
family.
Cheetos is 15 bags of chips.
Yeah.
Those two Cheetos are 10.
You want this one or that one? Come on.
High taxing. That four piece one? That one was just Lay's? They don't have it anymore.
Of course not. You want that red one?
Y'all don't eat those blue Doritos. I'm the only one to eat some. I just want some regular chips. Regular ass chips. Getting these old baby ones. No, y'all don't eat the blue ones.
You eat them in the zone too.
But okay, how many Fritos y'all gonna be leaving in the damn thing?
Three,
because
I'm not eating no Fritos.
If they're Fritos, they're already jammed up though. There's already a bunch of Fritos in the pantry.
I ain't eating it.
Okay. There's already a bunch
it's
of Fritos. That's what I tried. What did I say? Sour cream and onion. Sour cream and onion. Party size. This ain't the party size. Man. Being fancy dancy.
Yeah.
All right, come on. We'll get one. Don't be ugly. I just want one.
My chips don't go no
more. It's because she's a rookie. I call you Big Rookie. If you could get your hair off me. Where'd it go? Yes, thank you. Thank you. Garlic powder, hot chips. Man, you're all over the place here. Pop-Tarts, fruit bars. Where are you going? Where are you going? Are you buying extras? We already have two.
That's not regular.
I don't want regular.
That's sour cream. I don't want funky drip all day.
Sour cream and that. Look, you're putting stuff right in my field of view. I can't push.
It's off.
I can't do this. There, now the field of view is clear. Did we buy? We have Frosted Flakes, right? Yeah, we got Frosted Flakes. We have some Frosted Flakes. What are you doing?
Oopsie.
You don't just come in and oops it up. I just come in and frost the shit. We get that wheat, baby. We get these top Pop Tarts.
Yikes. You want it or not?
I'm sure there's no more, Aubrey. I'm sure Mama can see that. Okay, let's go. Next out. What?
Oh, food tour.
You need to know what
cinnamon
to
toast tents.
Oh, does he need that?
Yeah.
That ain't on the list.
He wanted it.
Not on the list.
And then cold.
They don't have.
You know what you don't have on the list either? Waffles. Oh, these kids are just ranking through them.
They don't have the regular.
They don't have the fruit bars.
Not the great value.
Garlic powder's next.
Let's go.
Let's go. Push that basket. Let's go. Garlic powder, baby. Tomato bouillon, it says. Garlic powder. Beans, cream of mushroom, tomato bouillon, ragu, spaghetti. You need apple juice? You...
Yeah.
Okay. You got one?
Yeah.
I'll grab her. Oh, you're gonna run my toe over.
Oh, sorry.
He's going for it for some reason. There we go.
Pineapple?
No, we don't have pineapple. Oh, sorry selection. And we already got the ones from Sam's, you know me, those Sunny D's last week. Yeah. Whoa. Whoa. Come back here. You're touching stuff. It's your mosquito bitten legs. Mosquito bites.
Stop.
Don't tuck that tag away. What in the world is wrong? Oh my God. I got that on film as well. I got that on film. She was swinging at me and I tried to stop her and I bopped her in the nose. Oh, we need some cream mushroom. Find some cream mushroom. Come on, Aubrey. Aubrey, find cream mushroom. Come on. No, I didn't. Get over here. Cream mushroom. Look for cream of mushroom.
I don't want to.
Get the cream of mushroom. No, get the cream of mushroom.
Mommy, he broke my nose.
So you come, you know what? That's on film. We can look at that later. We can see how it happened that you charged me to hit me. I tried to hold you back and accidentally hit your nostril. Ragu. Flavored with meat.
Don't go at me.
Come at me, bro. I shove you out the way. As fake as can be. Getting that bouillon. Booyah. Why do you get this one? Tell them. Tell them why you get this
one. It makes good rice.
Tell them. This is a... You skip that chicken broth over there. In the American section. You come over here to the Mexicano section.
Makes the best rice.
And you get this bouillon. She makes the best rice with that. And she does make awesome rice. Or mac and cheese. And can you believe it? Oh, they don't have it.
It would be
right there.
Okay,
it would be right there. And you know how McDonald's. Oh, hold on. Hold on now.
Eat it, it's up there.
Is that it?
Oh, but get her on film.
Huh?
Get her on film.
What happened?
What's hurting?
Come here. Your tummy hurts?
I'm so hungry.
You want some McDonald's breakfast? How about that?
She's mad now.
Why?
Oh, that's funny.
When you come with your parents. We need to go down here?
Yeah.
What do you down here? Jesus. What? What do you need?
I forgot.
We need the pickles.
Why?
Because we had the pickles.
You're out of pickles? Oh, there's plenty of deals in there. Best made. There's plenty of best maids in there.
They don't have any hogs.
Yeah. What?
They don't have any hot.
Any hot what? You know what? My heart parts are gonna really be missed.
You
know what? Walmart.
You want an onion one?
Hell no, I don't want no onion one. Why do I want some onions?
I don't have a hot one. I gotta go play another chat.
I'm hungry.
Me too. But we're not complaining about it like this one.
I'm about to start crying like her. I'm about to start whining and crying just like she did. What is that? Paper culo. That looks good. Oh, I just passed it. That one looked disgusting. Wait a minute, this is a 1-to-4 cup. Wait a minute. I'm talking about an 8-cup. 8-to-12 cup. There we go. Okay. Let's get it.
You need breakfast bowl?
You know it. Some waffles for these rats. Uh-oh. All they got's blueberry waffles. And their selection has gone into the crapper. I'm telling you. What you got, Eggos? Oh, high tax ass Eggos.
Neapolitan ice cream sandwich.
Stop asking for stuff like that.
Come on, we gotta get bread.
For real. He's looking all awkward. Oh, there's a melon. We didn't get another melon. They're about out of season. Oh, there's the out of season. Look at those babies. Look at those babies. How many?
One, because we still have some
better. Okay.
Okay. There's one pretty woman. My wife. Tomato? Yeah. Beans, cream, mushrooms, spaghetti, ragu, mac and cheese, ranchers, Texas toast. Texas toast. That's one thing they did not get. Texas toast. Jesus Christ, that mercy is great. Take a long walk. My wife is beautiful. Let's go see what we can find. Got the Texas toast.
Come back down the aisle. We just came down.
Look at me. Reflection, baby. Reflection. You can barely see it. We forgot something.
What?
Texas toast. Are we done?
Yeah. What?
Let's go. Strawberry. Ooh, look on top.
Ooh.
Look on top.
Please.
Happy apples. What does it come with, two or one? Why are these? Oh, they're a dollar something. These are caramel. You got candy? These are caramel right here. Oh, we're done. I'm getting them. God bless, those things are good. I got caramel. I didn't get a candy one.
There's no candy, though.
Put that back, babe. Good night. Alright, the big one's closed again. Be back. Don't just wait. Just put your hand up like. Alright.
Thank you.
Yeah, it should be.
All right, 194 today. Are you walking with the basket, big woman?
She's trying to find all the cameras. She's trying to
like
use her
head,
but
she can't cameras. Here we go, whatever.
You
just go out this way?
Is that side open? Okay.
See you later. Oh, good. Walmart bags in my way. They got the receipt, right? Just to tell us what she wants. That's the reason you come, to tell us what you want. Perfect. All right, wrapped up another trip. $194. I didn't tell y'all, I found an open Smirnoff over there in an alcohol aisle.
What?
Like somebody drank it, left it on the shelf.
Wow.
Another exciting trip to Walmart. Out of the way. Deuces, and I'll kick y'all in the cabooses later.